The personal finance website WalletHub just released its report on the best and worst states to drive in. Texas ranked best, followed by Indiana, North Carolina, Iowa, and Tennessee. The worst states are Delaware, Maryland, Washington, California, and Hawaii. The study was based on 31 metrics, including gas prices, insurance premiums, traffic congestion, and parking situations. Full results can be found at WalletHub.com.